In the Desert by Stephen Crane. Read for LibriVox.org by Jim Fish on the Texas frontier in December 2008. In the desert I saw a creature, naked, bestial, who, squatting on the ground, held his heart in his hands and ate of it. I said, "Is it good, friend?" "It is bitter." "Bitter," he answered, "but I like it, because it is bitter, and because it is my heart." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.